Hello and welcome to 5 minute solution channel. In this video I'm going to show you guys how you can change a folder icon in Windows 11. It's quite similar to the other versions of Windows. First you have to click right click on a folder. I have created a folder here. You should do this to that folder you want to change. So right click on it and click on properties. Then here you have to find the tab customize, click on that and click on change icon. So here you will find many icons. You can choose from them or you can simply click on browse and you can like download a image that is in that is a icon file. Like the file name will be like this .ico. You have to find an image like that and you can click that and click on open. So if you open that and click on OK, it will change to that particular icon, or you can just simply use one of this icon. You can do whatever you like. So that's how you can change a icon in Windows 11. It is similar to like Windows 10 and all the other Windows versions. So if you want more videos like this, then like, comment and subscribe, and also thank you very much for watching this video.